Step one of making the bike trail. Making the path. So this is where we got up to it so far. So now we're continuing through. I'm not thinking about this yet, but I need the markets and I know where the trail's gonna be. Cut some of these trees, but that's okay because you know what? We're gonna replant trees along everywhere, so this is where it's gonna be entering in. Definitely tell there's already deadfall here, so that's good for clearing already. And yeah, this is where we're gonna be going in. The number one most important factor is to literally get the trail done first, because getting the trail done first, like just planning where it is the key essential thing. When you're halfway through it, you don't have to go, oh wait, never mind, I want to go this different path. So selecting your path first is the most key important factor. And it's just amazing that I'm able to do this and make it through my bush, because heck, this has been one of my dreams for a long while. It's been one of the things that I've been wanting to be most successful. And it's just a project that I finally get to start. I have the tools to do it, and I have some friends that are willing to come out and help. So literally, this is all the first video is just showing you the planning that goes into taking building the trail.